People who are at another level, amazing skills and talent. Individuals have set the bar quite high, leaving the rest of us struggling to get into their realm. You'd be surprised at the kind of skills and talent possessed by ordinary civilians all around the world. Some are speedsters, while others can defy the laws of gravity. Stay tuned as we dive into our top list of people who are on another level with amazing skills and talent. You'll be wowed by what we have in store for you today, so don't move a muscle. It's always a good idea to befriend an artist. You could get free tickets to their opening galore events, or sometimes they could paint you an egg breakfast. Just like this one. Can someone grab the pan, cause these eggs are ready to be turned into an omelet. So, I know most people are used to a 2D tattoo, but a Utah tattoo artist created such a perfect optical illusion, it will surely blow your mind. A tattoo artist pulled off this optical illusion trick. Tattoo artist Matt Person of Zion Tattoo Company showcased his insane optical illusion. What's more interesting is his precision and the fact that it was on someone's head. This tattoo artist has some mad skills up his sleeve because that head looks like he copy-pasted it. Another thing, how do you think he angled his hands to allow him to draw on his head? If you're a gymnastics enthusiast, you're probably familiar with the term calisthenics, which is a form of exercise focused on strengthening your body by using your body weight. You won't imagine the exercises we dread to indulge in while at the gym being someone else's everyday cup of tea. A Chinese protege amused the world with his amazing skills. Did he just hang like a flag on a streetlight post? I nearly dialed 911 in fear of the outcome. Had he dropped from the pole, but from the looks of it, he is a guru in the field. If you know what it takes to hold yourself in the flag position, you understand why we featured him on our list. Isn't he on just another level? This artist thought his neighbor's gate was so boring that he took it upon himself to oomph it up. It took him about 5 days to achieve these remarkable results. His critics put it to shame as they quickly booed his basic cat drawing, but by the end, they weren't sure whether they should stare at the photo or run for their dear lives, since that tiger looks like something out of a Nat Geo wild scene. When someone challenges you to a duel, you'll most likely wish you carried your stun gun or something. But in Asia, two fingers is enough to get your enemy to surrender. That's only if you can do what this guy's doing. Wow. How well can you picture yourself being in martial arts? Do you think you could beat this young girl in the video? Look how effortlessly she kicks off the bottle cap. Did you also notice that the bottle was on her teammate's head? That's why they promoted her to instructor after this fine move. So, there are countless benefits to meditation that scientists have revealed time and time again. But for some of us, no wonder how hard we try to focus, our minds keep running around like a wild horse. Here's a tip that I bet will help you focus. Just pull yourself up as if doing a pull-up, then slowly put your body in a yoga position. With your neck holding onto the rail, just let go and start your meditation. Look how simple it looks. Sorta. There are certain levels of perfection that only a handful are capable of attaining in whatever field. For these two young ladies, it seems as if they'd been practicing basketball since they were in the womb. How good is your aim? Do you think you could dunk three balls into the rim, one after the other? I guess these ladies must have been mentored by LeBron James, because there's nowhere else anyone can do what they do for fun. Dunking a ball from 18 yards isn't a big deal, but what do you think about porting all balls in the first break of a pool game? While I can't park straight to save my life, there is someone who can have magic driving skills. Look at how he drives this car with not four, but only two tires. Well, the other two tires are just floating in the air, as if that's how normal people drive. I don't know where he went for driving school, but I need to sign up with them. Imagine a situation where all your friends are showing off their fancy electric toy cars, but you don't care to worry about it, because you know your dad's gonna pull off the ultimate show-off when he pulls up to your home with a wooden handmade self-drive BMW. Now all the kids want exactly what you have. Well, sorry, friends. Your dads just aren't as cool as mine. We all know that pulling stunts take a lot of training and preparation behind the scenes. For this dude, cycling on a bicycle is as simple as tying his shoelaces. When I talk about cycling, I don't mean moving from point A to point B on a bicycle, but being able to defy the laws of gravity and balance the bicycle on one wheel while going down a flight of stairs. I had to zoom in on the video clip to confirm there weren't any tricks. Without fail, this man proved he had some serious skills when he comfortably showed off his bicycle tricks. Isn't it funny how skating seems fun until you're the one balancing on the wheels? This guru didn't mind showcasing his amazing talent with skates. I'm okay at skating, but once obstacles are placed in front of me while skating, that's where I draw the line. I don't know about you, but would you dare go under 7 human obstacles just for the thrill of it? Ouch. The last part was an epic fail. I hope no one got hurt. Anyway, judging from his timing and precision, that incident was probably a slip or minor miscalculation. I think this guy's got mad skills. Another very similar artist to our last video is Heyward Lee, though his preferred form of art is painting, and not on paper, he paints trees. Just take a look at how lovely the picture turned out. You could mistake them for the real deal. Fear not though, because the trees are safe. He uses a form of plastic paper to wrap around them before drawing. With no architectural skills, could you build a city model of your home city? Stay tuned and experience the amazing skills of an elderly man. Grandfathers tell the craziest jokes. How many can brag that they build a whole city? Not many, but there is one old guy who did build a 9-foot-tall San Francisco city. All it took was a lot of toothpaste and toothpicks. Oh, and also 37 years of his life. Now that's what we call dedication. There aren't any limitations in art, and a kindergarten student goes ahead to remind us. The homework he was given turned out to be a masterpiece that should be kept in a museum. Have a look yourself and share your remarks. Remember when you were in kindergarten and your take-home assignment was to make a tree? Most kids probably pulled together tissue rolls and stuck on paper leaf cutouts. The best performer was the one who colored their trees a certain color. In Asia, things are done very differently. They make their majestic trees from copper wires, and the results are impressive. Breaking glass is usually seen as a bad omen, but not in this case. This artist can create a masterpiece by slowly shattering a huge piece of glass. We've talked of other artists, but none of them come close to Mimi Chow. Look at how she creates 10 faces within her face. The coolest part was how she made her eye look exactly like a lip. Can you beat this skill? And with that, it's now time for today's best pick. Today's photo was sent to us by a subscriber. So if you come across a photo online and you want to know more details about it, just send it over to us. We might even feature it in our future videos. BMX bicycles have turned out to be the best for stunts. One guy had an insane performance trying out one of the craziest drills. Can you believe he did a 360 flip on top of his bicycle at the edge of a bridge? He and his martial arts buddy flipped the switch into a levitating mode, balancing on a bamboo stick. Man, these stunts are way on another level, and I will advise against trying them without proper experience. How do you even get proper experience? Of all the things one can bring to the gym, a bike is kind of the last thing that comes to mind. Look at how effortlessly she lifts her dumbbells while still balancing on her bike. If you think that's crazy, she can also dunk a ball on a basketball court while on her bike. I'm curious to know which was your favorite feature, so head on down to the comment section and let's engage.